producer of Beefeater's Gin, were barred by law from accepting a stock swap offer by Whitbread. Instead, they could take only cash. As such, they were denied the chance to participate in subsequent acquisitions of Whitbread by Allied Domecq and of Allied Domecq by Pernod Ricard. Instead, they were forced to pay taxes on an unwillingly